All right, so we're gonna start with our right hand. James is gonna perform about 4 or 5 in and outs, quickly as possible. Let's go, James. In and out, crossover. Good, there you go. Nice. Two more. Last one. Good. Next one, in and out, between the legs. Good. Last one. And then the last one, it's gonna be an in and out, behind the back. About 30 seconds. You want to work up a good sweat. You can do this before your game, before your practice, but just to get those handles warm up.